Oh. What's my guy doing? Oh, it's the brand new traps. There's grenades, stun grenades, molotovs, anything placed on them. And they can blow you up. That is insane. It's also a good way to get a free nade. If you catch it. I'm surprised he even made it over that one, not gonna lie. Thought that would have hit it. It's a very interesting addition to the game. I'm not sure if this will positively or negatively impact how I personally play, but hopefully positive.